about being given a treat.
Okay, ready? You know, right. Elmo! Elmo, come here!
I'm already sitting, so it's
pretty. Elmo, come here!
No, but I'm sitting, look. Give me a treat.
Okay, ready? Sit!
Good boy.
He just thinks that that gets him, like, if he sits whenever. Okay, ready? Sit! Sit! Good boy!
Now try and do it, but without a treat, so that every other time he does it, he gets a treat. You won't know which ones he will and which ones he won't.
I'm not sure he'll like that.
Maybe not, but he'll get a tickle.
Elmo.
He'll get a tickle when he gets it.
Okay.
Right.
Elmo! So I still did hand movement. Elmo, sit! Good boy! Good boy! Ready? Sit! Good boy! Okay, you ready, Elmo? Stand up. Ready? Sit! Good boy! Okay, ready? Ready? Elmo, sit! No? Sit? Yeah, sit down. Sit! Good boy! Keep going. One more.
But have him walk about and play for a minute so that he's...
Oh no, this is just how many I've got out. He can still have three more.
Oh, okay, but still distract him so he's so he, he'll what? Just sit whenever.
No, that's not for now. Okay. Sit. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, ready? Elmo. Elmo, back off. Ready? Sit. Good boy. Getting good. You're getting good at your sit. You turn around and say, good boy. What a good boy.
Most I'll be doing is I'll be taking that in the bathroom. It's the
lovely. Elmo, Daniel. Daniel, you're looking too busy looking at Elmo. Dan, are you gonna smile? Yeah, not really. He says. No, you've got your tongue out. Silly Billy. Oh, okay. Donkey and horse, not horse. Mr. and Mrs. Geese.
Look at all the swans. They come to see if we've remembered to bring them any bread.
They're not swans, they're geese, aren't they? gosh, there's loads of them. Life not fair. What? We're going in a minute. Eat your dinner, Mr. Boy. Eat it. It can't be us. Oh, he's getting up. He's getting up. Okay, then. You're not hungry?